Hey everyone, welcome to English SOS. 今堂咧就教大家六个好多朋友都会读错重音嘅英文字。今日咧就会教大家六个一啲好常见嘅长嘅英文字，咁希望可以帮大家读翻正呢啲字嘅。第一个暂定的，好多朋友咧将呢个字读成 tentative， 但呢个字咧其实应该读成 tentative。Tentative， 例子 ：Everything is tentative and nothing is final yet。Everything is tentative and nothing is final yet。所有嘢都系暂定嘅，就冇嘢咧就已经系确定咗嘅。第二，有丰富资讯嘅，好多朋友咧会将呢个字读成 informative， 但系呢个字咧其实应该读成 informative。Informative， 例子 ：This YouTube channel is very informative。This YouTube channel is very informative。这个 YouTube 的频道就充满丰富的资讯的。第三，强制性的，很多朋友会将它读成 mandatory， 但这个字其实应该是 mandatory。 Mandatory， 例子 Employees need to contribute to their mandatory provident fund every month。 Employees need to contribute to their mandatory provident fund every month。 员工每一个月都要供 MPF。第四，親戚，很多朋友會將它讀成 relatives， 但這個字其實應該讀成 relatives。 relatives， 例子 I have plenty of relatives in Hong Kong and in America。 I have plenty of relatives in Hong Kong and in America。 我在美國和香港都有不少的親戚。第五，保養，很多朋友會將它讀成 maintenance， 但這個字其實應該是 maintenance。 maintenance，例子 ，The monthly maintenance on the car costs around $1,000. The monthly maintenance on the car costs around $1,000. 嗰架车每一个月嘅保养费咧，要大概$1,000。最后一个字，保守的或者守旧的，咁呢个字咧亦都有环保的嘅意思嘅。好多朋友咧将会读成 conservative， 但呢个字咧其实系 conservative。conservative。例子 ，They are a very conservative family who cannot accept homosexuality. They are a very conservative family who cannot accept homosexuality. 佢哋係一個好保守嘅家庭，而佢哋咧就接受唔到同性戀嘅。希望呢個 lesson 幫到大家啦。咁好多時咧，啲朋友都會因為一個字嘅唔同嘅詞類而去影響咗佢個讀法嘅。咁大家可以留意一下，其實一個字咧轉詞類嘅時候咧，佢個重音位咧係有機會會搬走咗嘅。如果大家仲有啲咩唔明咧，就歡迎喺comments 度或者喺 IG 或者喺 Facebook 度 send message 俾我，咁我會盡快去解答你哋嘅問題嘅。咁同埋如果你哋喜歡呢個 video 嘅話咧，就歡迎 subscribe 我個 YouTube channel， 亦都歡迎 follow 我個 IG 同 Facebook。咁同埋如果大家需要一位私人英文補習老師咧，亦都可以 send message 俾我嘅。Thank you and see you next time。